In my previous video, I showed you how you can make a playback 3 amplifier using the LA3161 integrated circuit. And in today in this video, I am going to show you how we can make the same circuit using 2 transistors. I am using 2 transistors here. This is the transistor 1, this is the transistor 2. I am using BC548B audio frequency transistor. These 2 transistors forms a direct coupled amplifier because there is no any coupling device between these 2 transistors, and you can see the output of the first transistor is directly connected to the base of the second transistor. The base of this transistor and collector of this transistor biased with the same 60 amp kilo ohm resistor. Here I have used a 4.7 microfarad capacitor to remove or block the DC. I have also used a 0.0022 microfarad capacitor between the input and the ground. This capacitor is necessary to prevent the noise. We get the amplified output to the collector of this transistor, and this output is given to an audio power amplifier. I have also used a 4.7 microfarad coupling capacitor here, and you can see this is a kind of feedback because the output of this is given to the emitter of this transistor using this network. This network is called a NAV network, or it is this resistor and this resistor and capacitor forms a NAB equalizer. NAB stands for National Association of Broadcasters, which is an equalization that you used for recording and playback. Here is the actual circuit. I have connected the output of the playback, my playback head, to this preamplifier circuit, and output of this preamplifier circuit is here connected to the input of this power amplifier. I have also used a 10k potentiometer to control the volume or gain of the power amplifier. I am powering the power amplifier, preamplifier and the capacitor motor with the same power supply. Here is the loudspeaker. I have connected a 4 ohm 5 baht loudspeaker to the audio amplifier board, and here is the cassette mechanism. I have set the voltage of my power supply around 6 volt. Now I am going to play some music. I again press.